Hrithik Roshan is on cloud 9 since the success of Kaabil. The box office success was very crucial for the actor because it released against Shah Rukh Khan's Raees and held its fort. Now we learned that many directors including Salman Khan's favorite Kabir Khan is keen on working with Roshan. According to reports, Kabir Khan, who is currently working on Tubelight, has approached Hrithik with a new story. The actor liked the concept but has put forward a condition before signing the film. He wants Katrina Kaif as his heroine. Apparently, Kabir Khan isn't very enthusiastic about Katrina Kaif as the female lead in his film, though they have worked together in 2009 film New York. Earlier, there were reports that Deepika Padukone and Preeti Sanon's names were also discussed for this film, while Khan wants a fresh pairing for his film. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.